makes it special. That's the kids that come in here.
You know, I never thought I would learn this much this fast.
I find the people who work at Children's have been here forever.
Been here 23 years.
Over 20 years.
14 years. And when I think about leaving to go anywhere else, or I think other institutions where I've worked, the support structure that's there and the collaboration amongst colleagues is really what sets it apart.
Having gone other places, once you realize when you leave that you do come back, there is really no other place like Children's Hospital that the environment is unique to this place itself.
I think it's a wonderful place to work. It is an opportunity for everyone to work here.
If you don't have anything out here you like, come see me, I can make it.
Everybody that works here is just wonderful.
We actually work as a team.
People here are very dedicated and they have a passion for what they do.
Our most important asset is our people. That we are nothing. We have walls, we have technology, we have instruments, but we have nothing without our people.
Children's reflects the families we serve. We recruit the best people in the professions, services, and trades. Our diversity gives us a vitality we can draw on daily. It reflects our common humanity, and it is fundamental to our work treating children who need us.
It makes me feel wonderful to be part of such a group of people, not only doctors, but everyone else that works in this hospital. It makes me proud to be part of this organization, which is one of the leading pediatric hospitals in the world. So it is a privilege to work here.
It's more of a reward than any paycheck I'll ever get. Absolutely.
From the beginning, Children's was compelled to make a difference to change our world through medical discovery and innovation. We recognized the power within us to understand what first seemed mysterious, complex, unknowable. That vitality, that mental energy that threaded solutions and ideas and achievement to advance knowledge and service to mankind is our pulse today. Children's Hospital Boston brings together the talent, teamwork, and technology to serve the world's children. We're committed to treating every child who comes through our doors and dedicated to the visionary research that allows us to provide exceptional care, exceptional service. Our thinking is making history through pioneering healthcare.
He couldn't breathe. He was a blue kid, and he came out, and his 8-year-old sister kept going like this. He's changing colors, Mom. He's changing colors. There was a student at Northeastern, a student nurse. His name was Michael. He stayed with him the whole 4 months he was in the ICU. We were here for a long time. We've been here for 10 years since then. We wouldn't be here at all.
Just the fact that we exist shows we have a commitment from Children's Hospital to the community as a whole.
I feel that the patients in the community would never go to a doctor if the Martha Elliott Health Center wasn't here.
It's just a stone's throw from where they lived.
We're not on the main campus. We're off in Jamaica Plain.
Center for Families, can I help you?
Martha Elliott is the community health center that's affiliated with Children's Hospital.
Working with the family, working with friends, working with the community.
Part of the strength of Martha Elliott is the fact that we are based within the community.
In Martha Elliott, we are a family.
It's the same care, but it's easier for some of the patients to come here, so they really like it.
They are very caring staff. They embrace the community, and I see that as even better than when I first came here.
We offer the same services, the same patient care. So we're one big happy family between Waltham and Boston.
We broke a lot of new ground in developing Waltham, and we continue to develop new ground here.
It's a great growth experience. There's always education, there's always something going on to advance yourself, to grow and feel better about the care you're providing or the people that you're interacting with. Building a team, building relationships, it's just wonderful. And if they can come to Waltham, that's even better.
Children's Hospital Boston is taking quality care beyond borders. The International Center at Children's serves patients from more than 100 countries.
I think by the time people call in, they already know they're coming to the best place. They already know they're calling the best place. They've already done some research. They've looked into our doctors, because this is such an organization that it's known all over the world. That's what the families, when they come in, they expect that service to be provided to them as well.
We talk to them as much as we can, explain as much as we can, because they always have great expectations coming to Children's Hospital, and we have to be up to that.
A great hospital exists because it provides impeccable clinical care. It takes care of patients.
It's amazing just to have the resources that we do.
So many smart people here, so much exciting research going on. It's hard to beat that.
Research is, again, part of how can we do better, because that's the only way that you're going to improve and advance the care of children.
You know, we are incredibly fortunate here at Children's to have sort of the best of both worlds, the amazing clinical care as well as the amazing basic and translational research.
The lab that I'm in right now, they use small fish, little fish, to understand the genetics of development and disease.
You wouldn't think that a fish and a human is similar, but it turns out that all the things that make a fish, a lot of it applies to humans as well. Unlike the other fish that I showed you, which have stripes or disorganized stripes, these guys are essentially transparent. So what it tells us is a couple of things, is if we understand the genes that allow cells to do that, well, that gives us an opportunity to try and find therapies that prevent that from happening. Because we know, if in patients, we know cancers move from one place to another, how can we stop that from happening?
We were inspired and continue to be guided by Dr. Folkman's vision. Our goal is to continue this work in all of the different ways that we possibly can, as testimony to his legacy and to everything that he taught us. So his vision lives, and we intend to continue that.
We have the side where the patients are, and then we have the side where the scientists are, and we have this relationship. The things that don't work come over here, and we work with them, and then hopefully bring them back to the other side of the street to improve clinical practice. And that's why a place like Children's is so great, because we take care of the whole picture.
When they walk out that door, they remember that every single employee cared about them.
They never forget us. They never do.
Rest assured. Rest assured. You can. And you will be taken care of.
If somebody walks down, you know, need my help and stuff like that, I feel I did a good thing.
This is a place that sort of draws you to it. It makes you feel that you're part of a greater good.
Don't, you know, think about much about the work that needs to be done, but think about the pleasure that you're going to get doing the work.
I want for people to feel comfortable when they come in here. We're very supportive of one another.
I think I'm learning something new every single day from somebody.
It's a beautiful place to work.
I could never see myself working anywhere else.
As Jim and I were walking out of the room, the doctors and nurses and family members gave us a standing ovation.
Once you've gone there, once you've seen it, you probably never have seen anything like it, and you never will.
That's the best thing, is the very positive relationships that you're able to develop.
No day is the same, at least for me.
I didn't know I would end up here, and I'm so glad that I did.
We all have to be a team in order for it to succeed.
It's the best job possible. It's never boring. It's never the same.
It's blood, sweat, and tears. I give the sweat and the tears upstairs for sure, but this is my donation of the blood. You know, the kids deserve it.
Boston, or it's traveling internationally. Someone has a story about Children's Boston.
Witamy wszystkich nowych pacjentów w szpitalu w Boston.
Bienvenidos al Hospital de Niños en Boston.
Witam jejun, funenglai.
Ahlan wa sahlan fi mustashfa.
Bienvenido al Hospital de Niños en Boston.
Bienvenuti al Hospital de Bambini a Boston.
Bienvenidos al Hospital de Niños de Boston. Es un placer tenerlos aquí.
Welcome aboard.